lipstick shades through the decades. In the 20s and 30s, a deep, dark red known as the vamp look was popular, while in the 40s, victory red was considered a morale booster during the war. The 50s saw the rise of pink lipstick, and in the 60s, pale pastel shades in peaches and even blues were in. The 70s saw the rise of earth tones, browns, and beiges, and the 80s were all about bright, bold neons. What's your favorite lipstick shade?